Alright guys, what's up? So we are actually just about to leave for Thunder Valley, so we should be there about like 6 hours, 7 hours, I don't know. And then we're going to go hit up Sun Motorsports, I believe, and do their dealer signing. We went to a different one last year, it was pretty cool, it was all the Yamaha guys. So, I think we're going to Sun this year, but I don't know.
Scale from 1 to 10, how over this drive are you, Garrett? Huh? What would you rate it? What would you rate it?
5.
You hear that? He's a 5 over it. I'm like a 10, 1 hour in. Yeah. So we're just gonna teleport there. Whoa, it worked. Dude, we just teleported to Denver. Word, bro. Word. So Durr's bottoming out the car, and we just got to the hotel. So teleporting's tight, guys. We are here, Denver. What's up? Oh, teleporting's hard. I've got bad news, and it's because of this guy right here. We missed the dealer signing. It's all his fault. It's all your fault, Durr. I'm pissed off. Just kidding, that's what we get pit passes for. So, no dealer signing tonight. Just pits in the morning. So, dude. It's race day. Jingle bling bling bling, got the tickets. We're ready to go. Race time. We're pumped. These guys are taking their sweet time in the back. I just wanna go. I have race fuel withdrawals, guys. I need it, Moses. Oh, here we go.
Thank you.
Might be a...
Thank you.
great day for racing. Remember, we are going to be live on MAV TV later today for First Motos and then NBC Sports Network after that. Such a great day here in Thunder Valley. I'm going to set it back up to the top. We've got some very special today. It's the number 37 Kawasaki of Joey Stabacci.
It jumped so far down that hill.
Crazy.
It was like halfway down.
With the second. All right, rolling to the line with the number two gate pick today is the number 17 machine of Cooper Webb. On his machine, Alex Martin.
If you, you know, if you're not got prevalent or something, I don't know.
Thank you.
They should have put water down.
Here, and he also went one way on our opening round.
Only time he hasn't won one. Fourth place finish. He will retain the red background number plate. I'll let you hold that for the paparazzi. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for the Soaring Eagle, Jimmy John, rider of the 94, Ken Watson!
Yeah, Kenny.
Ken, just amazing what you did.
Good racing.
Kenny is fucking on fire today.
Yeah.
Ken can't be stopped. That was fun.
Can't be stopped.
So it's the next day. We just came, went and ate. Came passed out. It's like 7. I'm trying to get back so I can go see Desert Fest. It's like a car show thing that's going on in Albuquerque today. And it should be super cool. So, yeah. Getting an early-ish start. Yeah. So tired. So one thing I love about Denver, though, the weather is great. Or at least morning and early evening, the weather is killer in Denver. And it smells freaking good, and there's grass everywhere. Like F New Mexico, bro. Burn it down! Just kidding. Yeah, so we're about to leave. Yeah, that is the end of this webisode thing.